I know what each and every one of you idiots are thinking.
What?
What a stud!
Finally, I get the chance to hear him speak. Finally, I get to hear the voice of my favorite wrestler. No,
that's my favorite wrestler.
Shut your mouth! Shut up! No, I'm not out here to entertain the likes of any of you morons.
Oh.
I'm here to get a few things off my chest that have been weighing me down since Body Count 2000.
Like nipples?
And I'm not talking about these three broken ribs.
My chin omelets.
I'm talking about you, Frenchman! I'm talking about you, Detroit!
Frenchman?
Frenchman? The way you pathetically double-teamed me at Body Count to get the three count was the most bogus act of cowardice I've ever witnessed.
You're totally making a bogusness.
And don't think
shut up
that because you got the 1, 2, 3, 4 that you're off my hit list.
That mic has foreskin.
You're still number one and number two, but I'm gonna get you when you least expect it. I'm gonna get you when you're at home, when you're reading to your children, tucking them in, when you're at the gym, working those puny, pathetic muscles. I'm gonna break every bone in your puny body.
Puny.
Oh, easy.
I think he just busted it.
If you use any foreign objects in this match, you'll be disqualified.
Wow.
Disqualification?
Disqualified, yes. It'll be the first disqualification.
Actually, that's the second.
Come on! Either way. His opponent for tonight, please stand up and welcome Johnny Utah.
Johnny Utah!
Announcing this match between Novacaine and Johnny Utah. No weapons allowed.
Novacaine can't use them. I think Johnny Utah can still bleed his
weapon. Oh, Novacaine, cheap shot as always.
Goes right after Utah, punch him in the face, placing right into him.
I think people whose faces are on the top of their heads.
Clothesline by Novacaine, taking down Johnny Utah.
Hit by Novacaine. Novacaine just beating Johnny Utah. He wants to get the bat in this match early.
Hit Utah off his feet. Get him down. Gain early momentum in the match. The crowd rallies right behind Johnny Utah there.
Johnny Utah is on Dream Street here.
He's actually
on Novocaine set him up.
Sidewalk slam by Novocaine.
The fans hate Novocaine here. I don't blame him. Novocaine is the biggest jerk in the locker room.
Biggest jerk.
Biggest jerk. I hate Novocaine myself.
Whoa! Somersault.
Come on, Johnny!
We believe in you!
Yes!
They got strapped, you
saw. All of that!
What? Novocaine, he has a chair. Novocaine uses that. He's disqualified. Ruff taking the chair right from Novocaine.
No one!
Oh! Johnny Utah leveling Novocaine with the chair.
Novocaine entangled in the chair.
Novocaine get up a concussion on top of those broken ribs. Johnny Utah is working on his three broken ribs.
Johnny Utah just laid out Novocaine ribs.
Taking advantage of this this handicap Novocaine has.
Oh, right on
the
garbage.
Impaled him on the snake.
Oh.
Oh my God! Kill Novocaine! Good!
Oh. Johnny Utah got great. Oh, nailing Novacaine with him.
Not so funny now with the Novacaine.
Novacaine.
Oh, right into the ring apron.
Oh,
what the hell?
I know.
I'm trying to debate how much members go back. I'll actually come back in
the airport.
Johnny Utah! Johnny Utah!
Go to the left, go to the left.
The
face,
man.
Oh! Make a bump! Oh my! No fat chicks! No fat chicks! No fat chicks! No fat chicks! Oh, fat chicks! Oh, fat chicks! Oh,
no. Novacaine just late measuring up Johnny Utah. Utah looks to be somewhat hurt there. Oh, punch to the face. Oh, punch to the face. Right, hard right hand.
Oh,
Johnny Utah.
Oh, stop it, come on.
Stop it.
Novacaine, throw Johnny Utah into the ring.
The rumors are true. You
need to
fix the weapon.
Oh, come on, Novacaine.
Oh, he's gonna break Johnny Utah's arm. Oh, he's gonna pull his shoulder out of the socket. Novacaine relentlessly. Oh, pulls it back. Oh, clothesline by Novacaine.
He's alive!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Come on, Utah.
Looks like Utah's one step ahead.
Here we go, Utah.
Crowd rallies behind Johnny Utah.
Here we go.
Hey!
Whoa!
What are
going on?
No!
Use the power.
Oh! Oh! Hit the shot to the head by Novacaine right there.
Oh my God!
Use your Aries force. Oh, no. Oh.
We're on the other side.
What is going
Novacaine.
On?
He's just taking Johnny Utah over. Oh,
right
Irish whip. Oh, right to the wall by Johnny Utah.
From Johnny Utah. So good.
Hit the wall. Novacaine definitely has to have a concussion after this match.
UWA!
Yes!
Yes, Utah!
Hit Novacaine again with it.
Oh!
Got by Utah. Hitting him with the chest. Over the back.
Like a one bit.
This handicap Novacaine has about the weapon
on, Utah.
Really hurting him. Utah has used the weapon.
Oh!
Novacaine the weapon.
Those previously injured ribs.
Previously injured.
Oh! Johnny Utah.
If those ribs are bruised, they'd be broken now.
He is malicious.
Johnny Utah's breaking ribs and rules.
Utah going for, looks like a suplex.
What?
Oh, Novacaine reverse. Oh, ribs right over the apron of the ring.
Oh.
That's definitely going to hurt. Oh,
Johnny Utah. Oh, Novacaine.
That was close. Johnny Utah with that.
Johnny Utah.
Double underhook toss by Johnny Utah right there.
You got him where you need him.
That was a very mustering move right there. Oh, Bulldog onto the ring apron.
Missed that one.
Awesome.
Oh, Novacaine definitely has to have a concussion here. He's gotten hit over the head multiple times. Utah just measuring Novacaine up. He's got to keep Novacaine in the ring. What's Utah going for here now?
No!
Oh, leg drop by Johnny Utah.
Leg drop! That's comic
style.
He's hesitating.
Utah, knee to the stomach on Novacaine.
You!
Tossing Utah out of the ring. Novacaine just turned the tide of the match with that one quick move. They're both up, staring each other down. Irish whip, reversal. Utah into the ring, ribs first. What's Novacaine going for here? Utah looks staggered. Johnny Utah just regained his composure in time to hit the hip toss. What's he going for here?
Count it!
Kick out by Novacaine. The ref delayed right there. Johnny Utah could have had a run if the ref didn't delay right there. Irish whip, reversal. Novacaine back first into the ring. Utah, what's he going for? Boot to the face!
That's right, Neil Dick,
I'll
boot to the face.
Novacaine, clothesline, Utah. Oh, jeez! The ring apron.
Right.
To the gut.
I love you, Utah!
The fans love Utah, apparently.
No fat chicks! No fat chicks!
And they hate
no
fat chicks!
No fat chicks! No fat chicks! No fat chicks! No fat chicks!
Rallying right behind Johnny Utah.
Come on, Utah!
Oh, drop kick to the head on the ground by Utah.
That's what you deserve,
Novacaine. That just touched his nipple.
Novacaine head right into the ring apron. Johnny Utah is like a first match I really watch right now. What's Johnny Utah?
How much time is left on the team?
It
says 26 minutes.
Going for the figure four leg. The ref is out. Johnny Utah just nailed the ref.
And he just took his shoe.
Reverse that Novacaine stuff.
His shoe is gone.
Johnny Utah just knocked down the ref.
And he's only got one shoe.
The ref's out. Novacaine, what's he going for? Novacaine is poking up right now. Novacaine getting a chair.
Hit him again!
It is seeing Novacaine using a weapon. Novacaine should be disqualified for this right now. But the ref was
Novacaine sucks! Novacaine sucks!
Novacaine sucks!
Novacaine sucks! Novacaine sucks!